Hello children. Children, in this video, we are going to start with a new lesson of English grammar. That is English 1, lesson number 10, the adverb. So take out page number 22. So here is the lesson number 10, the adverb. Before we do the exercises, I want to explain you what is an adverb. Children, you can see this word adverb. Children, in the first term, I have taught you one lesson, that is verb. I have taught you one lesson, verb. Yes. Can you tell me what is a verb? Verb is a doing word or action word. Verb is a doing word or action word. Means whenever we are doing any action, that is called a verb. Like suppose I write an example. The cat is sleeping. Means what is the cat doing? The cat is sleeping. So this is the action which is being done by the cat? Yes. So this is the action. So this action is called a verb. This action is called a verb. Let me give you one more example. The children are playing. Now here in this example, which is a verb? Playing. Playing is a verb because this is the action which is being done by the children. So this is also a verb. Now children, I have told you that, have you read this word adverb? Now I will write here this word. A-D-V-E-R-B. This is adverb. Means add plus verb. Verb, I have already told you that it is an action word. Now add. What is the meaning of add? Add means to plus. In mathematics, we have done add, the word add. Add means to plus. So here also add means that something is being added. To which it is added? It is being added to the verb. What is being added to the verb? There is some word which will be added to the verb. There is some word which will be added to the verb. I will give you one more example. Like here, in the above example, I have written over there, the cat is sleeping. Understood? The cat is sleeping. Then I write quietly. Now here, sleeping was an action word. Now what does the word quietly indicate? It indicates how the cat is sleeping. It indicates how the cat is sleeping. Means how the action is being done. Quietly. The children are playing happily. How the children are playing? The children are playing happily. Means how the action is being done? Happily. So here the word quietly, happily. Now wait, I will give you one more example. Number three is, she sings sweetly. Now here, the word sings is a verb because it is an action which is being done. How the action is being done? Sweetly. How the action is being done? Sweetly. Then, let me give you one more example. The dog barked loudly. Now here, which is the verb? Barked. This is called the verb because this is the action which is being done by the dog. And how is the dog barking? Loudly. How is the dog barking? Loudly. So the action is being done loudly. Means how the action is being done? Loudly. One more example. He goes to school daily. Goes is the verb here. When does he goes to school? He goes to school daily. Means how the action is being done? The action is being done daily. Then the woman walked slowly. Now here again, walked is the verb because this is action which is being done by the woman. How the action is being done? Slowly. So now children, in all these sentences you have observed that there is a verb in each sentence and that verb is being supported by one more word. Means how the action is being done. Quietly, happily, sweetly, loudly, daily, slowly. So all these words, what are they doing? They are adding meaning to the verb. They are adding meaning to the verb. All these words, daily, slowly, loudly, happily, quietly, sweetly, all these words are adding some meaning to the verb. So they are telling how the action is being done. How the action is being done. So all these words which add some meaning to the verb, they are called, what are they called? They are called adverb. They are called adverb. Now, a word which adds something to the meaning of a verb is called an adverb. So the words which add some meaning to the verb, they are called adverbs. What are they called? Adverbs. And children, one more thing I want to tell you related to adverbs. Adverbs mostly end with ly. Adverbs mostly end with ly, like slowly, quickly, sweetly. So all these words are ending with ly. So the words which end with ly, they are called adverbs. But it doesn't mean that all the words which end with ly, only they are adverbs. No other word is an adverb. No, it is not like that. There are many other words which do not end with ly, even then they are called adverbs. That I will explain you right now. Now children, there are three kinds of adverb. I told you that there are some words which end with ly. They are called adverbs. But it is not happening with each and every word. There might be some words which do not end with ly. They are also adverbs. So for explaining that thing, let us first understand the three kinds of adverb. So there are three kinds of adverb. Number one is adverb of manner. Number two is adverb of place. Number three is adverb of time. So there are three kinds of adverb. Number one is adverb of manner. Number two is adverb of place. And number three is adverb of time. These three kinds of adverbs, children, I will explain you in the next video. Thank you.